So we're going to go through just a reminder here of the case, because now we're going to actually go into the major categories of impairment for the low impact soft tissue spinal injury. So we want to make sure we have a good clarity of how this all comes together. So as an overview, let's just walk through here as an overview. So we're going to talk about diagnostic related estimates. We're going to talk about range of motion estimates. We're talking about the categories of DREs. We're going to talk about, there's some more categories also about the disc. We're going to go into the DRE tables and how we're going to interpret them. Because remember, several of these, matter of fact, most of the injury awards are not in the table directly. So you do have to know how to interpret these, using a combination of the table and or the range of motion method.